check it out now. I work the pen to make the ink transform on any particular surface the pen lands on. I care if it's hands on. What's the beef? The coolie high code chiefs, high post techniques. I drape off poetic landscapes and shapes. Illustrate the paper space off the pens that paint. Then design what habit, National Geographic or magic with tailor made status and plus flavor that's automatic.
We're not ballin', we took it back to the days of yes, y'all.
Sauteed a hot flame, big rings, fat chains, they all quest for the same. No name, huge fame, strictly new to the thing. We stay true to the game and never bring it to shame. We tight like dreadlocks and red fox and ripple. We pass participles and smash the artists in you. The saga continues, this I won't get into, cause there ain't enough bars to hold the drama that we've been through.
Yo, we still the same with a little fame, a little change in the household name, but ain't too much change. We in the game, yo, but not to be vain. I refrain from salt grains to season up my name. We for a mutual gain from close range, steady aim. My drum at your head to hit the brain. I'm labor ready, roll scholar for the dollar. Work for mines, pay me by the hour.
We're not ballin', we take it back to the days of your shawlin'. We're holding on to what's golden.
On the stage, I'm raging, I'm rolling.
We're not ballin', a shot callin'. We take it back to the days of your shawlin'. We're holding on to what's golden.
It's the verbal hermit monster, the word enhancer, sick of phony mobsters controlling the dance floor. I'm in them dark places, catch you when you stark naked. Your heart races as we poke you for your chart spaces. The tart chases me bringing these hot styles through. Some of you bum a few cheers from shock value. Word power can plow through acres of cornfields. Paragraphs cut like warm steel, perform ill.
We're not ballin', we take it back to the days of yes, showin'. We're holding on to what's golden.
What up, guys? What up?
Guys and girls, good evening. Welcome, welcome. I hope you're good.
Let's do an evening session today. It's been a while. And I'm probably going to do two bullets in case we need it. And yeah. Dos. Let's hope for a good one. I'm going to start out on this one because I promised Hugo got play it. I'm going to rip. I know. I'm going to go 6 kroners because this game, man. It's a tough game. It's a tough game. We're going to play this one. See what happens. First play on this. I haven't even played Holy Dive yet, to be honest. So might need to have a go at that at some point as well. And now let's see who's here. Fred and Love is a podcast. Uncle Joe. Welcome on YouTube. And Khaled Penis. Ritrikari. Hooga Hook Tatman. Mr. Bass. Jam Jar Boy. Welcome everybody. And Spawnless as well. Welcome, guys. Welcome. Alright, so I added a new soundbite. Check out this one.
It's only games. Why do you have to be mad?
I need to turn off the sound here. This is such a great... this just fits me, this one. This one fits me.
It's only game. Why do you have to be mad?
It's an ice hockey player in the NHL. It's only game. Why you have to be mad? Fucking hell, man. It sounds so goddamn great. I will need to turn that up, though. It's only game. Why you have to be mad? Hey, what's up? What's up, Rilo?
You have to be mad.
Fucking hell, man. That is an awesome soundbite. I need to add some more, man. It's been a while since I've added some. Andy Fuse, what's up, Andy? Oh my god, this mask is on. You saved my evening. Yeah, man. I had to. I was planning on streaming tonight, so that's perfect. And Ella Molle, welcome, Ella Molle. And yeah, I'm on to a winner. I'm on to a winner slot channel. What's up, man? Welcome. Let's see the 888. Yeah, that would be awesome, man. It'd be awesome if you see that one. We've only seen pictures. We've only seen pictures. Alright. It's only a game. Well, you have to be mad. Is that Casino Land? Casino Land. This is for you, man.
It's only a game. Why do you have to be mad?
Fucking hell, man. That is so great, man. There's another one I found that was awesome. That was awesome, man. I'm gonna go grab a beer in a second. I'm doing like a test of different kinds of beer in Sweden. Because we have so many to choose from. It's pretty nice. They have so much stuff to choose from at Systembolaget. I'm gonna go grab a beer in a second. I think I'm gonna go grab my Big Wave beer, which I like. And might have a guest coming later on tonight. Michelle might join. He's an after work. So, Smask is now an alcoholic. Alright, come on, man. It's a little bit excessive. A little bit excessive. Two ball my flow. Yeah, by the way, guys, tomorrow. Oh! Tomorrow we're doing a bonus hunt. Bonus hunt time tomorrow. With Andy Fuss. Andy Fuss is gonna join me on the bonus hunt tomorrow. We have been doing so great lately. So that was very, very, very fast. Go left. Or riot. I'm actually gonna go the 15-1. I'm gonna go the 15-1. Here we go. You really want this to expand, because then you know at least. Oh, come on! No, I missed it. So this can actually re-trigger. Interesting. Interesting. What casino is this? This is a Leo. This is the only place you can play this game. Only place you can play this game. Ah! What is that? Retrigger? I didn't even know this could retrigger. Meh. 4x? Not very good. See some good base game hits on this, but not really any good bonuses. Matthias, what's up, Matthias? Good win we had yesterday, Matthias. Very good win. Well, last night. Golden State beat Houston, which I like. Very, very good one. It was close. Jesty, what's up, Jesty? Welcome. Good evening. If I get one more bonus, yeah, I'll take the 8 space. This is quite bad. This is quite bad. Alright, one more spin. Yeah, but I've seen a lot of 10 and 20x bonuses. They have it on Royal Panda as well. Ah, okay, Commander. I didn't know that. I'll go downstairs and grab myself a beer. I'll be back in a second. What's up, Queen Gankare? Wow, that bonus, man. I can't believe it's giving so many bad bonuses. Ooh, one down. Somebody. Be back in a sec, guys. Hi guys. Of all the beers I've tasted so far, this one is the best one.
It's the Big Wave beer.
Cheers. I know it's Thursday. I know it's Thursday, but I'm actually off. I'm off today and tomorrow and on the weekend, so I can drink. Yeah, but where are you hiding? I have my spiel, Torshka. What's up? I'm right here, man. SuperSmask Kuguk said earlier that you were the worst bonus hunter since you never land any bows in that. I can't really say no. I am not. I probably am. I'm the only one that has one that had one bonus hunt with zero bonuses and one with one. That's pretty bad. But I'm doing better now. Kona beer from Hawaii. This one. I don't even know where this is from. Anybody know where this is from? Big Wave beer? It's actually really, really good. Is it really from Hawaii? Do you prefer this or Danger? Danger. From what I've seen, I prefer Danger. No. It is Kona Brewery. Ah, okay, Matthias, sorry. I'm by no means a good bonus hunter, but you are worse. Fuck. Copyright. Did I get a copyright strike already? I'll see. Maybe I'll get some copyright thing. We'll see. I have no idea, but I probably will. This is the final countdown song. Beers from Hawaii. It's actually really, really good. Oh, fucking hell, man. Come on. X-ray, man. Hope you're bringing some luck, X-ray. Hope you're bringing some luck. No. That will be the ideal time to get the 27X. 4X. Couldn't be 27. Nah, I've never been to Hawaii. Nope, never. It's such a long flight. So I don't even know if I'm gonna do it. Kim took ages to bonus play. Yeah, I know. I'm quite reluctant to play this too much. Hawaii's very nice. I've seen some pictures. It looks really good. Quite dead. We got a shit bonus as well. It was a 20x, but gotta be honest, a lot of bonuses I've seen have been 20x, so I'm guessing that's quite normal. Choose three countries you'd like to visit the most. I want to go to Asia at least. Doesn't really matter where in Asia, but I want to go to Asia. Like, I've never been the traveling dude. A lot of people are like, I need to go to Australia. I don't need to go to Australia. I'm fine where I am. I'm a little bit like my son. My son is like, I like being home. Finland, of course. I actually want to go to Helsinki. I really want to go to Helsinki. Just to see it, man. I don't know why. It's probably because Kale is there. M80DK? Gotten an 8? No, man. I've gotten a 20x bonus. Does that count? Too bad it's so far. I need to go to Amsterdam as well. I need to go to Amsterdam. Problem with going to Finland is you'll meet Finnish people. Yeah, this is like the Bonanza bonus, right? M80. Dahinbots, what's up, man? Please don't come here, Super Smash. And Patriotic Scott on YouTube, man. Welcome. What's up, Dahinbots? Why? P People keep asking me why I keep going back to Asia. It's simple. It's a whole continent, and I spend a month there every year of my life. Yeah, man. I really wanna go to Asia. I'm good, Dime Bus. I'm good. Just got a shit bonus on this one. I'm not gonna go too crazy on this, because this can rip you. That's why I'm going 6 kroners as well. Because going 10 kroners on this with a balance of 1,000 is suicide. Practically. You need at least 200 or 300 spins worth of balance on this one. Your roots. Boom! Come on, Arsenal. Who are they playing? Golden Colts. Man, you saw yesterday, Wild North. Was it? I think it was yesterday when Kim was doing the bonus hunt. Wild North, man, is the best game ever. Undisputed champ. Wild North. Yeah, Ebiga. Too bad I missed it on the last reel. It's not totally, it's not like really, really bad so far. One bonus is one bonus. And this is really difficult to bonus. Wow, an ace on the fourth reel would have been fairly good, I would say. There's Timbo playing Ren back. Yeah, they lost 2-1 away, right? Away from home.
It's only a game. Why do you have to be mad?
Oh my god, I love that soundbite. It's only a game. Why you have to be mad? Yeah, this game is crazy volatile. Man. If you're doing nothing in New Year, come and meet us in Asia. Same offer to use mask. Well, let me just stroll on over. Yeah, it's probably a 10,000 X's we're talking about, M80. Ah, okay. Looking good then, Love is a Podcast. Tom Fitz? Why the sad face, Tom? Good luck, Superman. Why the sad face, Tom? Nah, Jesty, sorry, it's not added yet. I need to add that one. God damn it. I'm lazy. I played it last stream. That's a good game, though. Good game, though. Frankster, what's up, man? What do you guys reckon, 600? Should we say 600 bottom line on this? I think that's fairly good, right? Well, then we've done probably approximately 150 spins, I would say. It's not, like, it's keeping the balance fairly decent. 600, that's not bad. He tried, Red Rum, he tried. Look, if you go on to Hookah Hook's YouTube, you can check out, he just uploaded today's bonuses he got on this game, so check it out if you wanna. I don't wanna spoil anything. So just go to, his YouTube and check out that video. Get a tease here? No, we already had the bonus. That's it. Then it's done. Can I get like a 27 Xer? That's good. So that's 16 lines, isn't that? Yeah. How much is that? Nice. Not bad. 150. Oh, Vicente! Zup! Vicente. Y'all know Vicente, guys. It's my neighbor. It's my neighbor, Michel. I told him to come over. Is he home? It's black. It's dark in his apartment. He's not home. He's slacking again. What's up, Stevie? What's up, man? I got like 4 bonuses the first time I spent yesterday. Yeah, this one is mega tough to bonus. You're there in 10. All right, man. So I'm gonna have company in 10 minutes then. Hey, Drago Bianco, welcome from Italy, man. Welcome on YouTube. Hope you enjoy the stream. He's watching porn, curtains are down. If you use lights in your home, you're racist. Oh no, that's what we want that. We want that. I know it was only 4x, but that symbol is really, really good. All across 4x. Full line of that symbol, the purple one. That is 100x. GG. Small GG. Like we haven't had a tease in like since we had the bonus. Played this yesterday and went 500 spins, no bonus and a handful of teasing. Yeah, it's pretty damn difficult to like even getting teases on this one. How much did all your setup cost to stream, Mario? Because I'm looking at setup. Yeah, Bimpty. Let me just... the most expensive thing was one of my screens, which is a 35-inch... It's a 35-inch like super wide screen. And that's... I really love that screen, man. I can't live without it. Maybe you could buy 3 screens instead. That would be good as well. But then you'd need a graphics card to support it. But that was like 10k, 2k computer, 10k table, chair. Probably around 35k Swedish. All in all. And I don't even have like a supercomputer. But you don't really need it if you're streaming slots. Don't really need it. But probably around 35, 40 for everything. Now I'm counting my chair and my table and everything as well. All of that, microphone, all of that kind of stuff. Yeah, exactly. You can, Matthias, and you can also get quadruple. You can get quadruple scatters, synced reels. Must have a good slot desk to stream camera. I bought mine at IKEA and it's you can like what the hell do you call it? Incline, decline, I don't know, the table. And I'll tell you what, guys, it's worth all the money. The table from IKEA cost me almost 500 euros, but it's goddamn worth it. It's fucking nice to be able to stand up. That is so you don't sit down all the time. Cost me more because of Brexit. Oh my god. But yeah. Adjustable table. Yeah, exactly. Thank you, Emmy. Paint on the wall is the most important when streaming. Curtains is the most important. I will need to set up. I think I'm going to set up the green screen. I just need to. So much stuff I want to do, man. So much stuff I want to do. Bubbles! Hola, Bubbles. Getting a Danish flag. You should put a Danish flag at the top somewhere. That's a good one. That's a good idea. It's a very good idea. Did you chug the beer? Nah, man. I didn't even drink half of it, Rilo. Come on, man. Not an experienced beer drinker. If I did that, you would see me do big bets in like 10 minutes. That is not where I want this stream to end. 5 minutes. 5 minute stream on big bets. Because of the beer. Because of light beer. Smask. Pure beer. Exactly. Exactly, Hood Hood. It's actually really good. I can recommend this one. It's called Big Wave. No sellout. Not sponsored. Can you play some Sweet Alchemy? That is actually a long time ago, Drago. A very long time ago I played Sweet Alchemy. Ding dong! Alright, alright, alright. Ding dong means Michelle is here. I need to just go down and open the door for him. And this game I'm gonna change up. I'm gonna play something else. Alright, Michelle, just wait a second. Wait a second, man. Alright, two spins on 10 and then I open the door for Michelle. Spiel Toshkana wants a spellcast. Why am I not surprised? Alright, find a game here. Let's try this, the grand one. Okay, then don't. Hello? Maybe it's Jehovah's. It's Jehovah's Michelle. Right, let's just start on 6. Let's have a good stream, man. Content! Content!
Oh, mi si lampa.
Mi lampa. Tu che sei tre, dai.
Eh? Ma sei tre.
Eh.
A che ho letto i setups?
Eh. Don't open the door, Michelle. Didn't do the secret knock. Tomba! Good evening, Tomba. Andrew Bates, what's up, man? So see, I told Michelle to take the same beer as me.
What's up?
Bonjour.
So, let's see if we can...
Do it for the Balkan soul. 20 spins, spellcast. Oh my god.
Are you winning?
No.
Why?
Losing 500 so far.
Then you're glad I came, huh?
Yeah, I need some help. New game. Is this any good, guys? I don't know. I haven't tried it. Rilo, the fuck, man. Hi, Mario's BF.
What's up? For life. Pickiness. So what are we looking for?
Three free spin symbols.
Okay.
Yeah, Rilo, I know.
I show my face and we get the sync.
What the hell is this shit?
Is it good, Greg? No.
That's terrible.
BFF, not just BF.
That's why it's said What do you think of Dansk Jävlar? They are the best hook hook.
This game is ripping you.
Yeah.
Was it a request?
No, it's a new game. I wanted to try it.
No good, no good.
Alright, should we go Spiel Toshkana says we need to play Spellcast. He's from Balkan, so I'm not sure I trust him. Oh, double sync!
Opa!
Come on now.
Come on.
Ay, do krago. What is this, man? What is this? Why do I need the sync?
Oof.
Big win.
Whoa,
what?
Why, yes.
That pays that much? Okay, I thought that was going to pay a little bit less. Play the new Red Tiger. We could play that as well. What is the most weird to observe? Mario winning on stream or Mario with hair?
That's a funny guy.
Couple more spins and then we're done.
I was in a car driving from town. Look at this. I was watching you in the car.
What the hell? How the hell did you do that?
I was watching Mario receive from the car while I was driving. Where's the camera?
Yeah.
You see it?
How the hell do you do that?
Yeah, magic car. It was he had like a tablet in the front.
Ah, okay,
so.
Okay.
So we just tuned in.
Admitting crime on stream. He wasn't driving, Hoog Hoog. Come on. Yeah, Bempty, free spins. I guess the huge red highlighted text doesn't work for CG streamers when they get tagged. What do you mean? Tatman. All in on the wizard. Tomba, goddamn it. Good to see you can finally afford a Reggie. Reggie is
Feed the Night Connors.
I need to get Reggie down here so we can do a mega Balkan stream. Oh, that's... Alright, it's not terrible. But we need a free spin here. I mean, the three times I tagged you with the same thing doesn't get seen in slow-moving chat.
Ooh, 10 crowns.
Tadman, I'm busy winning. I want to see one bonus on this game, just to see what it does.
You better be good. Really bad, it's really bad.
That's what I thought with some of the other games this provider does. And then somebody on the forum posted 12,000 and 13,000 X win. So that would be over 60,000 win, Corona win.
If you...
If I want, if I had that win.
then we should have it.
Pretty damn difficult to get.
Sorry.
Oh my god. Did it just give me wilds all across the screen and not connect a win? Wow. This is a shattering game. Alright, let's go. That spellcast is But see, we'll put in another deposit if needed. So, alright, this actually paid something last time I played it. Not a bad slot, but very difficult. Yeah, you're right, Brian. You're right. That I think that can pay quite a lot. That game we just played. I don't mind. We can do it on Kasumo if you want to play there, Andy. I don't mind.
Ooh.
This is a new game.
All right, you're no. Tricking me with the gold. Everything is gold.
Vietnam, you can eat some fanny in the street. The fuck? 100% natural ice cream. Merry Christmas, fanny. I just like to get Tatman angry. It's fun.
Crowns or 80? No.
Hey, Dayan, good evening.
Yo. Yeah, so they didn't mess with us, we are quality. Yeah.
Phone on silent, please, Reggie, too. You're working. Tomba.
Here, follow me.
Wow, this is shit. No! Spiel Toshka, now what is this game, man? Yeah, we're ripping already.
No, we should leave this. It's a boring graphic as well.
Thank you. It can still pay, but a bonus soon. Are you promising me? Oh. Siguran! Spel Toshkana. Insurance. It's called Spin Town, not Spin City. Okay, Tom. Do I lose credibility by calling my stream testing new slots and playing this game that is like 20 years old? Temple Tumble, oh my god, Dayan.
No.
Doesn't even connect. You got the bonus 5x on fuck, that's not a win. And maybe did you get the bonus on Final Countdown or? Today it's bad.
Nothing. But you're playing all the bad games.
Yeah.
With the bad graphics.
We tried it. This is not playing as we expected. Let me just see if I can find. Alright, let's hope for a quick bonus on this.
Quick.
Chris, what's up, man? Welcome, Chris.
Book of Rock. A man, chameleon.
Now Yoshko is calling. Book, Stones, and Piggy good back comeback games. Yeah. We'll try this one. Lulu's telephone. He's a bit deaf, that's why. Bonus! Come on, man. Not this symbol, man. I hate this symbol. I hate this symbol. Alright, guys. Dejan, thank you so much. Thank you for the follow on Twitch, man. I'd rather have a 10 than this Tomba. This never pays me anything. Seriously.
Is this a bonus?
Yeah, but this never pays me anything. I have never won anything good with this symbol. Can't use that.
So what are we looking for?
Empty the scarab. Oh. That one. The blue one. It is so goddamn bad, this symbol, I'm telling you guys. That is the worst symbol you can get. It is so bad.
Do you win?
No. 200.
Why you have to be mad?
It's only game. Why you have to be mad?
Rilo, man. Perfect timing.
It's only game.
I'm serious, man. That scarab is the worst one. I'd rather have a 10 than a scarab.
$10 that he will call me back. Percent.
$10 he will call you back.
Okay. He has a problem with his rider. Please place your bets.
It's just I'm off these next couple of days, Chris. So off with the kids. It's gonna be nice. I haven't seen them in a couple of days. So. How about you? You seem like you're working a lot as well.
Mila.
I think we're gonna switch at 300 here. I don't think this is gonna bonus again. I hope I've not missed the fight. You have. One bonus, Nabo. It paid less than 20x. So you haven't really missed anything. I don't think this is going to bonus again. 250. Give it the benefit of the doubt, down to 250, but that's it. Off to Milan tomorrow? Ah, okay, okay. For a meeting, then back to London on Saturday. That's nice. Hopefully the weather is a bit better down there than what it is here. Last spin. Spin town. What is this, Tumba? Red Tiger. Okay, okay. Let's see. Golden Colts is good for both. What the fuck is this?
Spin town.
We need old people walking across. Okay, good. Yeah, a little bit later on, maybe they on the. I'm just very disappointed with that game. Every time I get a bonus, it's just really bad. You won't be hollering. I will be more like.
One lady coming.
Oh, that's what he said. So she's gonna walk out now? What's happening here? I have no idea. We'll see what they do. And wait for the green light, okay? I can see it's red now. See the right light there. You need to get a green light. Okay, so you get it on the reels, I guess. Let's just say it's draining the balance quite quickly.
Ooh, 32 crowns. But Offspark.
Offspark, yeah. Hooligan Wilds. Come on. Start walking. Need more wilds on the left side. Like, so far this is really, really, really bad. Okay, that's what I need.
Whoa.
Wow, that's the first two we've seen. Hey, oh my god!
Beatles.
Rock and roll promenade. Thank you so much. Thanks for the follow. Kalak. Kalaskanis.
Oh my god, so how much do we win now?
Alright, we'll see. I don't know. I have no idea what this does.
One wild.
Alright, let's go. Let's see what this is.
What? Ah, she goes. Whoa.
Oh, okay.
Now what?
Do they walk after each other every time? Yeah, they do. Okay. Now we need premium symbols.
Whoa. Come on. Lennon! It's Lennon! It's Lennon!
Oh my god! Oh. Celebrity!
That was...
So now, we're not gonna get any more, right?
No. Come on now!
Yeah, but the queen... Wow, this
hey,
is...
Hey, where are you going? You left! Ooh,
okay, okay.
Yeah, that's good. No?
How the hell do you get a big win on this game, then? Okay, okay, he comes back, alright. Alright, alright. Okay. Not bad. We get like 10x a lot. That's
oof,
fine.
Come on out. No.
Wonder how many times they walk back and forth. Maybe they'll go back again. I don't know. They probably won't. Premium? Oh, fuck off, man. Did you see?
I saw.
Premiums. Come on, premiums. Premium. Okay, that's good.
Ooh, is it
that's
so far?
Good. 116. It's actually not a bad bonus. Premiums.
I had better.
Okay, this is last spin after this. Last spin.
And I got full. We're full now.
I'm guessing. What?
Come back.
Hello?
Ah, we are back now.
What?
Ah, what? This is crazy, man.
How many times do they do that? Okay.
Shit.
It actually costs me per spin. I didn't know that. I actually pay per spin. But it doesn't matter. See, it costs every time. Usually a bonus would just...
come on out.
That's good. Come on, that has to be a big win.
There
we go. Big win.
Come on, Jesus.
Oh. Rylo, keep the change, you filthy animal. Super Smash Bros. That's Smash the Things like and Zero. Not the Beatles. Mm. No. Everybody has hair, Chris. I can't be one of those. I don't have hair. Premium. Good. Got 92. This is, look at the balance, man. We're back.
No, it's you back here.
Yeah, shit, man.
Ooh, no.
Oh, missed it in the front. Come on, connect something here. I missing there. God damn it. Yeah, nice pick, Tomba. Nice pick. I didn't even know this was out, man. That's pretty decent. 84. I'll take that. That's 10x. Premium. I don't. Come on. Let's get a premium in the front. Or the back. Okay. Wonder how long this keeps going. This is a very long feature.
Yeah.
Ooh. Look at the balance, 1,000.
Yeah, it's good.
So this is over 100x. This is over 100x, guys. This is pretty damn good. Yeah, what the fuck?
Jeez. I can get used to this.
Like... Yep, but the balance going up. Yeah, Matthias, this is a new Red Tiger game. Yeah, it is. I wonder how long this keeps going.
I think it's the last row now. Because it's been in the middle, and then went down.
Nice. 88, man. I'll take that. Premium in the front. Yep, empty. Too bad it's not premium. We'll see, we'll see. Oh my gosh!
We're stuck in an infinite loop.
Yeah, we can just... It's fine, we can go to like 12 o'clock, it's okay.
I want to chip in. Crazy bonus.
Yeah, it is. Yeah. Just imagine getting a good full screen here, something. Premium. But like every time you get a win, pay something. Like the wins are not great, but this keeps going. I'm going to guess there's a symbol that appears to stop it. Maybe. But it was three scatters that activated it.
If it comes back now, there's something wrong. No, this is the last one.
I have no idea. A car runs them over. Yeah, exactly. What the fuck?
Jeez. It's a glitch in the Matrix.
I have no idea what this is, man. Yeah, but they're zombies.
Let me press one.
Alright. Now it's Michelle pressing, and you know what's gonna happen now, right?
We're gonna lose.
Yeah. Oh, you moved the... Yeah, but he moved the cursor. There it is. All right.
All right.
So just press it. Premium. Good, 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 good. Yeah, that's good. 100. Not bad, not bad. It does rejigger, yeah. But you pay for the spins. But that doesn't really matter.
One. That was bad.
Press the X on the top right, yeah.
In your dreams. We had none.
It's still going. Oh, the sound stopped. There it is. Wow, that was a pretty damn good feature.
Yeah.
That might actually have been 200x. I just keep spinning the filter.
Alright.
I was pretty sure I was gonna need to reload, but then two bonuses saved it.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, there was a bonus symbol as well. No. That's Hoogie Hook's next woman in the top left.
Nothing to do about dreams or then stalker for see them. Yeah. Oh. Well, knows the dreams also then a stalker for see them.
Oh. A bit too dumb.
Yeah. Alright.
Oh, come on.
Whoa, come on. Oh.
So we want more of the women, the old women.
Of course we want.
Michelle, my favorite streamer.
Well, thanks for that.
Okay. God damn it, Paul. All right, here we go. Green light. But we need more wild. I can see now. More wild. Oh yeah, come on. Hit each other. Wow, it's not even gonna win. What is gonna happen now? Okay. No premiums. Wow, it's bad. So I can understand why you want a lot of wilds here. Thanks a lot there, Paul. Okay, that's fine. Oh yeah, go out.
Scared of water.
He should still go out because it's green light, so he should go out.
Yeah, it's green, yeah. It's coming. Yes.
Yeah. Alright, we need more wilds then. Come on, more wilds. Aw, skater boy, stop going so fast.
Right.
Interesting game. It's not bad.
Even with no jokers.
Yeah.
Wilds.
Good thing we're trying out new games. Saving the balance. So, we're gonna try that Temple Tumble, see if we can finally get a good bonus on that. Let's just do some 10 chrono spins just to see if we can get a good win on it.
Ooh, 10 kroners.
Man to his priest yesterday, I sinned with an 18-year-old girl. The priest squeezed 18 lemons and drank the juice.
Oh, nice.
What the fuck? God damn it, Chris. Alright, 12.50. Last spin. This one. Where's the Rakia? Oh, no.
Shniva.
Alright, let's just go 10. Just try it. Keep an eye on the balance because this can be brutal. So we need kings now here in the front, and it'll remove and it will remove them.
Okay.
And if you remove all of these, you get a bonus.
Alright.
That's pretty good. Red in the front?
Ah, yeah. Yay, Biga.
I wonder who requested this. Yeah, Paul. You get one attempt at guessing it. Well, come on, green. Green, 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 second reel. You can already see that this is cold. Wow. We haven't even started. Oh, come on. SuperSmask, I feel like I've never been home. Last 10 days, 4 days to London, 2 in Leeds, 1 home, then Milan tomorrow, London. Yeah, man. That's a lot of travel. It's a lot of travel, Chris. Are you okay with that much travel? Come on, red, second wheel. Okay.
Maybe.
Oh. We need some. So that's good, that's good. But we need, see, we need to connect.
Huh?
We need to connect the blue and that to remove it. Yeah, there we go. So we need to remove whatever drops down here. A king. Fuck, that would have been the bonus. Everybody coming.
Kamenje, kamenje.
Just for you, those of you who don't know, kamenje means stone in the Serbo creation.
How much have we spent here?
Well, we haven't lost that much. It's like 90 kroners and we're playing 10 kroner spins. So we haven't really lost that much. Oh, fuck's sake. Okay, okay, good. King, king middle. Queen middle. That's good. Keep going. That's good. Queen in the front. He needs to keep hitting. That's the thing. King in the middle.
Why? Wow,
that's good. King in the middle. Come on, king in the middle. There we go. Come on now.
Come on.
Oh, missing one. Oh, needs to be double green. Oh, fuck up. Needs to be double green. Yes, we got a bonus.
Can you see it so fast? Yeah.
Oh, what a good win. 20x, oh. See? 188. A good win. Good win.
We're going in. We're going in. Deep. Deep.
Going deep undercover. See them all.
Eat them all.
Let's go, guys. Like, I always pick middle.
Always.
I know Dejan is going to be mad with me. He picked this game. He says, you need to change it up. But...
So what do we get? Is it spins?
Yeah. We get 6 spins only. My pick go blue. Alright, you know what? Let's try. Dejan, he picked this one.
Okay.
Alright, Dejan, I'm gonna go blue because you picked this one. Oh, boss, what's up, man?
So,
let's go the right one.
Okay, so it's the same, just 6 spins, huh?
Yeah, and every time you remove these, yeah, you get extra spins, see? So we got 4 extra spins.
Alright, good. Come on.
But the thing is, we picked the right side, so we can only get 3 spins. Now we cannot get... we cannot get multipliers, multiplying wins. With the other ones, you could get multiplying
okay
wins. But I can still pay if you get a lot of decent...
alright, alright.
Come on. Ace in the front. Okay, okay, that's good. Ace in the front. Good. And if we remove all of... Oh, fuck! If you remove all of it, you get plus 3 spins.
Okay.
That's good. All across. Come on, Jack in the middle. Jack in the middle. Yes.
Wild.
There we go. Three plus three spins. Good win, 105. Just for one win. This is going to be... This has some possibilities here. This is my best bonus on this game so far.
Show me the money!
Good pick, Dan. Good pick, man. I have not had more than... Nice extra spins. Queen in the front. Two removals. I've never had more than like 30x on this game. Nice, getting a lot of spins. Look at how many spins we have.
It's good. Spin it, win it, huh?
Oh, we need the aces or a king in the front. Good. Come on, ace in the middle. Yes. Oh, please, these ladies. These are really good. Oh, come on, one lady. Yep, empty. That would have been a re-trigger again. I'm pretty sure that's the best symbol. Hooga Hooga, I tried it, man. I tried it. Dead spin. Wilhelm. Alright, extra spins. Good, good. So I'm telling you, Hooga Hooga, if we had picked something else, we wouldn't have gotten this many spins. That is 100% sure. That's good. That's five extra spins. Jack in the front. Alright, we need the kings to be removed. Oh, we got it. We got it. Oh! 600!
Yay!
Wow, nice one. Come on, aces! Aces, there we go. 60, it's not that much, but that was a good win.
Good.
Come on, keep going.
How much?
Very good, this is a big win. I've seen 121 spins on a stream on this game. 100, yeah, we'll take 121 spins. Epical win.
Don't stop, don't
stop.
Wow,
769, man.
That's okay, that's okay.
Dayan.
34 spins.
Thank you, Dayan. That was awesome, man. Awesome pick.
Dayan, just leave your crypto wallet. We will swish you. 10%.
You got 77 spins on this, okay? Good, good, extra spin. Come on, queen in the front to remove it. Okay. Queen in the front should be able to... Oh, good, good, that's re-trigger. Another three spins plus. Wow. This can keep going for like ever. Queen, king in the front. Please hit a king. Look at it. King, 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 king. Still a good win. Switch to crypto wallet.
It's going fast these days.
Oh, good. That big wave has probably taken its toll on Michelle.
But Swish, you know, guys, Swish is crypto. People just don't know it yet.
Jack.
Lots of wins since I came, was it?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
You can cash me outside.
Come on. Get us some extra free spins here.
Lots of free spins.
Hey, Spiker, man. Green. That's good. That's extra spins. Three extra spins. First decent win I've seen. Yeah, exactly, Rilo. I have not seen... I've seen one good win on it, but that's it. Like I said, I've never had better than, like, 30x. And I've played this quite a lot, I would say. more spins. Red in the front. Okay, that's extra spins. Red in the front. Okay, that's good. Red in the front.
Red.
God damn it, what the f- a green. Green or red. There we go, there we go. Both of them. Both of them. All right, extra spins. Keep going, keep going. Ooh. Keep going. Keep going.
Good.
Nice. Wow, that's good again. Eternity long. I love these bonuses that are long.
How can the same thing happen, same guy twice? What movie? Anyone?
Oh, come on, ace in the front.
Oh,
fuck, crazy, there are a lot of aces.
What?
Gonna be a cash out. Monetas. Monetas. It's Mario. Mario loves long stuff. No. Alright, there we go. Look at all the wilds it doesn't connect. Extra spins, quick, quick. Red in the front. Come on, game. Keep going.
Yes.
Keep going, last spin. Oh! One more spins.
Two.
Good queens.
Living on the edge, huh?
Living on the edge! Ace of spades.
No. Come on. One more win. Nah, alright.
Bene, nisam. My parents are from Serbia.
Good pick, Dejan. Good pick, man. 1900.
That's good.
Yeah. Very good win. Lynn just asked, who is the Village People tribute? XL. Village People? Young man, there's no need to get down. Nikos! How you doing, Nikos, on YouTube?
It's a good win. So, 2000. When I came, you were down 200.
Come on, Dragon! Dragonair! There we go, that's a good win. Ivan Drago!
Ivan Drago.
Oh, come on.
Ivan Drago.
It's still 10x. Well, what was that? Well, that's why you spell my name correctly. Dejan picks every stream. He does, yeah. From now on, Dejan picks every stream. Red in the middle. Oh, look at all the queens! Wow, that did not hit a queen is incredible.
Damn, what's the truth, huh? You can't handle the truth. I'm just kidding.
Alright, we'll switch.
Yeah, we rob this game.
2.9 bottom line. So 6 more spins. I feel like this bonus is quite often anyway, so could maybe get one more bonus. Queen in the front. Look at all the dragons. Fuck. Unless we get a bonus. You never play table games? Sometimes, Piltoshka. Sometimes. Do you want to play some table games? Blackjack.
Yeah, I was just looking some. I was just looking on some videos, how to some blackjack tactics.
You know what? Let's play some blackjack. We can always go back to.
There was one game that said.
Oh no! Not this! Not this! I'm not gonna go this. This.
You need to be more than just you, on the table.
Oh, what? Hello? I don't want to be.
So don't play by yourself.
You know what? These are.
Poor little squiggle, right? In my underwear. It's like, oh no.
Is she drunk?
Like, I think at that moment he almost peed the bed.
It's kind of invincible to be honest, though. I'll be close.
Alright, alright.
When it comes, and what happens, that's not it.
Don't rip now. No, I won't go too crazy. I won't go too crazy, Dan.
My foot cramps.
It's not getting on some spare.
My toes.
Obviously, could be sure.
Kind of.
There wasn't forms this, I will be sure.
Okay, it has an optimal strategy.
There is my optimal middle strategy. Finger of my
optimal
foot.
Strategy guide on casino grounds, guys. I'm you need to.
The finger with my foot, basically, which is.
Yet you haven't been paid what to say.
Which is ridiculous. It's like this, like. And all the fingers are bending, but the middle one is like lifting up, right?
I made a bet.
And
110 kroners and 15 on each side. And we'll go the.
And that happens. And
perfect play
the
chart.
The laughter like builds up.
So this is the perfect play chart.
The story builds up like even more and more. And it calms down like the time goes away. I'm still in the carpet.
We need a 10 here. Then we get the pay for that.
After my big
well.
Fail and pain.
18.
Okay,
stop.
Yeah,
still working. With my headphones, I'm just going like. So no action this evening, right? He goes like, no.
She's talking about her underwear.
I tried.
Let's
see. I tried so bad,
buddy. Oh, God damn it. Oh, look at the side bet. He won 1,300.
I think I should write
because it was two aces.
Or something like that.
I'll just put up the side bet so you can see what they pay. There you go.
So
you can see these are the side bets. So if we get 25 to 1. No, Lika.
How can you like my story?
She's trying to distract us.
Oh dear.
Well, it's not working.
I mean, and after all that, I go with the. Well, you know, I have a lot of good qualities. I never said sexy is one
okay,
of them.
Okay, yes, that's good. So far, so good. 19.
19. 19.
And he goes like, totally. What can you do there, right? You're welcome.
Oh my, that was a daily portion of me.
Yeah.
My nose is running now because of you.
You're welcome. I think if you're not
going
to meet again this evening,
yes. That is good.
You need to hear this. You need to hear this.
That is shit.
Ah,
alright, guys. That's it for more session hit. Thank you. It was good.
Bye.
What does he say? The shark, the dealer.
So, if the player, as a player, if you have the. If you have like 15, you need to stay on everything. If the dealer has 2, 3, 4. You understand it?
No.
I'll show you. I'll show you here what it means.
It's not kind
of
slash
with one hand.
And I've heard the.
She's up for anything. Who can
even, I've seen a part of the clip.
No.
In a meme.
Three or four.
In a meme. That was
okay.
That, the
it's not.
So we're saying you have stay.
So here, so I have 14,
yes.
And he has a 2, so that's a stay. See, red means no card.
Okay.
Plus is a card.
Okay.
And 2x is double. All
right.
And
so it's in our favor to stand here.
The video is that
so I need to stand on this according to
the
chart.
Spieltorskarna, actually not if you have 12. According to the optimal strategy, if you have 12, you don't stand on. Oh yeah, if you have 4, 5, or 6. Sorry, yeah.
Old working guys.
These from.
So if you have 12, you're poor.
Some kind of
that's good.
Workers? What do you mean?
No, from Rus.
That's good.
Was even before
that's good.
All right.
That's good.
Old from
okay.
So now we bet a little bit higher because we won.
Okay.
No, I learned
so
yes,
about
always
the walking people in the fields
yeah.
That they
okay.
Were like.
least cabaret, you know.
All right, there we go. We're going, so if you win, you always get, we try and gamble some of the win.
Okay,
we
win.
Anyway. Hey, what's up, Martin? Sorry, sorry, Shave, my table. No. Oh, come on! King! Oh, fuck!
Why?
Because, look at that. That would have been straight flush. So we would have gotten Fajsliga, 40-1 on the side bet. That would have been 500. But now we still won. You see, we still won 100 on the side bet.
What side bets? If we
these are the side bets. So if you get perfect pair, pair in the same color, it pays 25-1. And, yeah. And Fajsliga, that means you have to have it and the dealer has to have it.
Although my Russian is not the best, because and you can put as much as you want.
Is this Michelle's strategy?
Like, I very rarely talk in Russian, so
kind yeah, of exactly. Like, yeah, exactly.
But when I start to like
speak, it's like my Latin.
Yeah,
okay,
it's like,
I've got that. Yes.
Like I get tangled in my own words. And
all right,
I'm
8 or 9, please,
I
dealer.
I get a lot of words, and it's just like. But if I talk Russian like for a day, it's actually pretty.
Can you low down the dealer's voice a little? Yeah.
It's not bad.
But the songs are good, actually.
Is that better?
Well, I haven't listened to Autobahn.
There you go.
No, just the girl's voice. You just
can you filter out the girl's voice?
Maybe. It's not gonna be so.
Oh, shit. Get money back, plus we get 105, so we won. But we'll play. We'll bet the same. Because we didn't lose. Hey, Lucy. Good evening. We're doing pretty good. We had a very good bonus on Temple of Treasure. Oh, Temple Tumble. Sorry.
We should switch table because no.
Yes, one way. Basically, I was checking some bus tickets to Vilnius, Lithuanian capital.
Oh, come on, ace! Ace! Okay, blackjack. That is still good, but if you've gotten another ace, that would have been...
12 euros, but with a discount, of course.
Oh, he has blackjack as well? It hasn't changed, so it's blackjack for the... No! Oh, okay.
And they have these
okay. Usually you can see it under if if you get this thing immediately, then he doesn't have a blackjack.
Okay.
But yeah, it's because we had a blackjack, so we can't see it. Yeah, but the Nara. Yeah, that was close. That was very close.
I was going by this discount to Lithuania because I had the friends over there.
Yeah.
Right, we can't lose this because we have a blackjack, so we can't lose it, and he doesn't have a blackjack. So even if he gets 21, we can't lose it.
Oh, yeah. But you know, if they're real friends, you can get that all.
475. Whoop, whoop, bananas.
Like friends.
All right, we raise it.
Why are we playing those slot machines when you can play this?
I had an axe from that. All
right, 250.
Yeah. Well, of course, it always happens like that. Yeah, like... You have your other half, you break up, and then it's just like you lose like most of all the friends. Like
because they were holding because of the...
Shit, we have to stand. I hate it.
Those friends.
I hate to stand here because she has a queen, but I have to on 17.
I would say I'm meeting none of the people I was hanging around.
How have the streams been? Not even. Lucy, the last 4 or 5 streams have been really good.
Well, yeah.
But 2 months I've been... losing a lot, so haven't really had any cash outs, so it's been quite rough, but it's beginning to get better now. This is the Kimster strat. It's the Kimster strat, but I'm only raising like half of it. Kim would raise double. I don't raise double. So now we go down to normal stake again.
Isn't it easy for card readers to read cards when you play it online? People can see you. There's a lot of cheating.
Relationships with Lithuanian government.
All right.
Quite interesting. And
what do you mean? Oh, you mean count the cards?
Yeah.
Yeah, you could do that.
You can have like a program that you made just. Okay,
but just
every,
because
every card that comes up, you just type it in, and it will say you. What's your?
But just because you buy just because you count cards, it's not 100% certain that that you're gonna win on it anyway.
But it
if you
would
understand
be
what I mean. So we need to stand here on 14.
Only two of my.
But it would be to your
I had this,
your
I
favor.
Had this girl, which we used to dance together.
Yeah, you would say you could bet high. Yeah.
And she just
it's better than 50. Oh, fuck. We're done.
Nope.
Well, she, like, like met a new boyfriend or something and she just cut like with a knife all the relationship with her old friend. Like,
let's go one more hand. If we lose, we go back to spots.
Like, girl, what is happening?
If we lose, I go home.
Like, not like, answering or picking the phone or like coming to any like meetups and so on.
One more hand, we go back to slots if I lose.
Well, yeah, she always had some kind of excuse.
My decks are 6 decks.
How long you can run after a person who doesn't want to like even like talk to you? Like, which was
yeah, Kim, the streamer. Yeah. You can now if there is a big or low card when you count. yeah, you could count cards, but
a week. Okay. So, well,
if we get a heart, we get a win as well. If we'd gotten a heart, we would have gotten 5-1 on the side. So we're one like.
Never got what happened because I've known her family and her like since childhood, and it just was completely weird. And the other friend I lost.
Isn't he underage? Look here.
He looks like it.
Yeah.
He's a kid.
Just like years passing.
Ozzy, hey, good evening, Ozzy.
Even rarely. Right now we are.
No, we have 14 to stay, and we dealer has 6.
Yeah, you always stay on 6, as you can see.
So what does it mean if you have 6? What's that? 2 plus? What's that?
Means you double. So if you have 11, you double. There we go. Boom.
And this is also the case. Like, I got a new boyfriend, he got a girlfriend, and we were never dating. We were also.
We'll just go 220.
But it's just like. Kind of things
2.6. If we lose this, we leave. Because then I feel like we should go to
like every second
to go buy some bonuses.
Should I call him?
That's fun. That's fun.
No. Or should I? No, I don't know. Just like.
We need a 10. We need a 10.
But it's,
fuck.
It's
that would have been a straight.
Maybe it would be weird to call him.
See, 9, 10, Jack would have been straight, so we would have gotten 10-1 on the side, so that's 200 on the side.
Together for 12 years, you know.
And,
Michelle, better don't ever learn this game.
Spend your money quickly, Mr. Bond.
I think we're going to lose this one anyway. I think he has a 10. Let's hope he has a 7, at least a 6 maybe.
He's a 4, he's a 4.
The chat is like the same. Like,
it's rigged.
I love you so much, you're so right. Good friend, you're such a good
friend. Alright.
Alright, let's buy bonuses. Whoops. Let's buy a buffalo bonus to start with.
Buffalo. Buffalo bonus.
Just to see how it goes. We are gonna take 15 and 1, guys, by the way. Good evening, everyone. And good luck. A tip, buy the white rabbit bonus for 250. Generic. Goodbye, 501. Bonus. We're gonna take 15 and 1. Here we go.
Go.
No, fucking hate that.
What do we need?
He wins, just wins, just so the multiplier goes up. See there, the multiplier, it just needs to go up.
Okay.
Ace on the third wheel for win.
How many do we have?
10.
How many do we have?
We have, there we go, spins.
No, okay.
Ace. Now we need a buffalo. This is pretty good, because this is for it. Buffalo in the front. Okay, but that's a good spin. Shit. That's shit.
That's
oh, come on, man. Okay, okay. Queen. We need double queen. Queen there and queen there. That's fine. Okay, that's good. That's good. That's sync simple, so it will be one symbol. That's good. That's 270 bank. That's very nice. Nice. A wolf. So you just need to connect, Jack.
This fucking fast again.
Det næste du køber vælger jeg tallene på, så du kan vinde lidt. Martin. No. Oh, please connect this somehow. It can't, no matter what. It couldn't connect, no matter what. That's good, that's good. King, queen, bear, wolf. There's a lot of opportunities still here. King, 9, ace, wolf. A lot of opportunities still.
buffalo.
Good gold multiplier now, 12x. Keep going.
Yeah, bam.
All right, we're close to money back, 500. No! Oh, that would. Oh, come on! Ah, not aces. Practically, just anything else. All right, we need one win here to stay even. No, no. All right, almost money back. Yeah. We lost 26. We're buying one more, just to see. Should we let chat pick? Mystery, then it's mystery, then you can.
Alright,
we'll let chat pick. So Martin, one pick. I'll give Martin one pick. And if anybody else has a pick. You can't pick two. All right, Martin, number three. Good. Which one do we take here? Let's be on touch. Peakness. Peakness number one. That's not there. It's number eight. All right, we're going with number three, three. Okay, average. That's good.
Yeah.
Average is fine.
All right, come on.
I hate it when he misses on the first one. Nine jack. Oh, come on. Oh, that's nine. See? The nine will... So it's three, nine. We need a ten. That's good. We need a moose or a wolf. Yep, empty. Oh, it hit the wolf. Okay. 10 king. The only thing that saves us now. That's still good. 10x multiply with 7 spins left. That is really good. Good, 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 good. Come on! Come on, bear! 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 Oh, that would have been so good. Oh my god, bear would have been a couple of thousand. Oh, fuck! Profit, though. Oh, come on, Jack. Jack on the second wheel is really good. Yep, empty. Oh my god, that would have been so good. Fuck, man. That is very unlucky with a two. Two of them. Oh, we can't win. Yeah, it needs to drop down two pairs. Last spin. Queen. Queen, wolf. Fuck, that could have been really good.
300 plus.
That could have been really good.
One more, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That could have been really good. I've had seven diamonds before.
You know what to say about diamonds.
Terry, thank you, man. Thanks for the good luck. Welcome. Hope you're enjoying the stream. Wow. Imagine if that was a good... that could have been really, really good, man. Alright, first two picks...
In the chat, we'll pick. First numbers in chat.
First numbers in chat. We'll get it.
One on bridge. Anyone? Anyone?
Three, two, one.
One and two.
All right, so one and two, yeah.
Whoa!
Okay, average.
Average.
Average. Go! Come on, re-trigger! If we get a diamond, we get five more spins. Diamond! Ay. That's good. A couple of a ten seconds. Okay, that's good. Jack, we need Jack here. No. Oh. 30,000 megaways. That's really good as well. That's looks pretty good. King. So many outs, and it doesn't give it. Ah. 11x multiplier. Oh, come on, come on. Ah, not nines. That's like the worst. King at the top. No.
You're more left.
Yeah. A 12x multiplier. That's really good.
It seems like we can't get any.
No. Retrigger this. Come on, give me a retrigger. Retrigger. Diamond. Last spin. No, no way. Aye.
So we're shooting fast.
Now we're losing now. 100. We'll buy him one more and we're gonna go normal.
Back to a plus 100 now.
No, we're losing 100. We came in with 2,600. Marcus Vaughn, Jack in the middle.
Oh, for fuck's sake, man.
Fucking bollocks.
King. I hate when you get a while in a paying position, in a possible paying position, isn't it? This is gonna be bad. Oops. Now we need a nine in the middle or a bear in the front. Feeling this was gonna be bad. Okay, okay, something bad. Come on, moose! Moose in the front, come on!
Yeah, we had a
fucking. Or a bear would have been nice. Alright, bears are gonna hit now because we have one there. Oh, and aces just miss. Ace or a nine? Come on. Ah, no stop, but a castle on the map.
Oof, this is great.
Terrible make noise. Do we buy one more? Or are we done?
I think you're done, huh?
Yeah, but the cuckoo is on the bottom. Are we done?
We're done. And you should be done. You should hit the bet. Alright, Mario.
Mm.
I'm done.
Okay.
Thanks for having me here.
Yeah.
I will find my own way out.
Okay.
You take care, guys. Wish him luck now.
See ya.
When his lucky charm leaves.
Yeah. We'll see. We'll see. Yeah. Alright guys, let's go for this one then. Let's go for this one. Norway! So we're gonna go Norway 2-1. 1-1 was even worse, so... Should have listened to Drago on YouTube. Or Matthias 3-3. That would have been the best. Come on, Jack or Ace? Come on, keep going. Bad Norwegian picks. 1-2 next. See if I do a next. Draining everything, man. Wow, 38 kroners. Top game. Alright. This might be the last bonus buy. Alright, I'll go 1 and 2 for Carlos. Fucking hell, can I get above average once, man? Decent king. I need those synced symbols. I need the synced symbols. Come on, game. Bad mega wave, man. What is this, man? Two of them, and they paid so little. This has not even paid me, like, this is so volatile, this game. Look at this. 85, man. Wow. Wow, feels bad, man. Feels bad. White rabbit. Feels bad. Bonus buys are really bad today, unfortunately. Going for it on this one. Going for it. Going for it on this one. Alright, that's a decent start. Every time I get a decent start on this game, it's shit. Just wanted to try on this one. Pray for Smask. You have to do this chili strategy. Yeah, this is incredibly bad. Stop spins, yeah, we do. Fuck's sake, game, come on. Give us something. Game. There we go, stop spins. Okay, okay, that's better. And still re-trigger on the last read. Extremely lucky if we do, but still, we can still do it. No, where was the blue one? Alright, 663. I vote spiel pass. Alright, let's go back to Final Countdown. Yeah, Rilo. Probably shouldn't have done the YOLO, but I wanted to do some bonus buys, but you can see if it goes bad on bonus buys, it goes really bad. Alright, let's do this game. No, no win. You cursed my bonuses. Thank you, Ginevra. You don't like this game, Chris? I think this is pretty good. I still think I prefer the old danger to this. Fuck off, game, come on. Push Gaming makes a new game. There is a Push Gaming game coming out soon, Rival. It's a little bit like Viking RuneCraft, I would say. It's okay. Come on, game. A lot of dead spins, at least. That's one thing that's certain. Feel like it's impossible to hit that 27x one. $18 for that. Wow. It's actually quite bad. It's 100 times bad, that's for certain. This game is dead within 2 weeks. You think so? Come on, man. One goddamn cheat, seriously. Come on, one more. Yep, empty. We haven't had one single attempt at the bonus. That's pretty sick. Ha ha ha. Too bad that was tense. But we got the 27x.
We ain't found shit.
We're back to what we came in with almost. Came in with 800. Oh, fuck, man. That would have been really good if I connected. Come on. Get a tease. Chili. I'm not gonna. Balance is not high enough for chili. Yeah. Should probably have done it before then. Can't believe I've not had a teacher. Fuck. Yeah, exactly. Keep going like this. No more money for underwear. Come on, to the left. Nah. That would have been a really good 27x win there. 27x multiplier. You're probably right. You're probably right, Chris. They should make a diamond mine bonanza slot with changing mega waves on them. Interesting, Gennaro. It is, Dan. This is more volatile than danger. Should I go for a Captain Venture bonus? What do you guys think? Alfie, what's up, man? Welcome, man. Your beard will be the length of Gandalf's before you hit the bonuses. Yeah. This takes a long time to bonus. Fuck. Go for it. Which one? This one or Captain Venture? What do you guys think? Yep, empty ace. Why do you need to block it? Block! Stop blocking! Captain, Fat Santa. Not Fat Santa. I'm not playing Fat Santa. He is this one. El Capitano. Yeah. A couple of you guys want El Capitano. I'm thinking El Capitano is might be due today. Yeah, we could do 5 kroners on Captain. Then we have like 100 spins. It's not certain it's gonna give it, but still 5 kroners on Captain can still pay a lot. Leave it at 400. That was the first tease. First tease. Let's pray Captain brings us back here. Can leave it. Do within 200 spins. Oh, yeah, we need the ding ding dink, the triple dink. But Seize on Danger is well more exciting. Plus, you get more. Yeah, exactly. You don't get a lot of teases on that game. I heard you have to throw a blood relative into the ocean as a sacrifice. I did. I already did. Bells. Do you travel often? I haven't been there for like a couple of years. I was thinking about going this year, but it's looking pretty damn difficult with work and all. Like, this is not... It's the exact same thing as the other game. Rip Cousin's Mask. No teases, come on, man. You know what, I'm gonna try and gamble up on the gamble ladder. Do we gamble it, or do I take this? Fuck it, I'll take it, because this can actually give me more more attempts at the... This just gives me like almost 100 spins extra on this game. Yeah, exactly, Bells. You had momentum? Yeah, you never know who gets 50-50. I'm just gonna gamble all of these small wins here. Bandit is disgusted with you. Hey, Winslow. Good evening, bro, man. Thanks for the good luck. I was quite, probably should have played it a little bit differently. I had 3k, I probably should have cashed out 1,000, just kept playing normal games, I would say. Ah, damn it. Only Bandit can go all the way. He's so goddamn lucky on that game, man. But I don't think this is more difficult to go up to the top than Real King. At least that's what he said. I'm gonna take 300-ish if I get to that. I will take that. That was the next one. Would have been 300-ish. So far, one tease on this game. I'm still undecided as to whether this is more difficult to bonus than Final Countdown. I think it's quite close. Ah, shouldn't have taken that. Fuck. Easiest bonus is Wild North. Yeah, it's only 94. Yeah, I know. So we will at least have done like, oh fuck, a couple of hundred spins on this. 100 spins maybe, I don't know. 150. When it's all said and done. Gonna go this one. I'm gonna go for a bonus on this. Broke or bonus? Wow, losing a lot of a lot of Campbells here. Captain won't go high. He's afraid of ladders. That's just how it is, Gennaro. But that should prove to you guys that it's that is not rigged for whoever bets higher. Yep, empty. Aye, that would have been nice. No. Nice one. Nice one, Windlow. Look at that, 50. Alright, we got what we came for. Okay, 16. We got what we came for, guys. Here we go. No! I'm not gonna gamble in this one. Yes! Retrickery! No, 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 no! You just saw I was gonna hit 10. Oh, you know what? I might actually gamble these very small bets. Camila! Hey, Camila! Might actually gamble this one, for example. This is 8. I might gamble a couple of those, because that is so small, might as well gamble it, right? Yeah. Retrickery! I haven't seen this retrigger a lot lately. Oh, come on, what is this? Hello? 6 dead spins? Come on, game. 7 dead spins? I won't gamble 20. But smallest, I might gamble. Oh, fudging fudger! Wow, this is an incredibly bad bonus so far. The fuck, where are the wins? Seriously. Fuck you, game. Where are the wins? Thank you. I needed that, man. Come on, please do not give me 10 again. Uh-oh. Oh, fuck, 12. Alright, we got a bonus. We got the re-trigger, that's good. Good, good, good lady! Oh, that's a good win. Look at that, we're missing one lady up there. There we go, that's a good win. Now Smask is a little more happy. No. Come on, more re-triggers. More re-triggery, por favor. Why lying in a gamble? Why lying in a gamble? Oh, come on, ships. Oh, that's good. At least it's getting me back to starting balance, which is nice. Retrigger. Oh, one more. No. Yeah, come on. Ding, ding, ding. Two more spins. Last spin. It's a good bonus. Good bonus. 100 and something X up there. Oh! Oh, you fucking asshole. Oh. Nice. That's a very good win. 200 X. Nice. Very good. Play a little bit more. Back at start, at least. That's good. What we came for. Too bad you gambled halfway. What do you mean? Right, <low. laughs> Book of Rustics? Sure, we can go some Book of Rustics. Down to 1k. Captain Dimension never let you down. Three more spins. Of round 6. I'm gonna spare you the sound. I wanna press. SuperSmask and chat, I have to love you and leave you busy 2 days coming up, much love. As always, guys, and see you soon. Putting in the white flag, Jesus, man. Alright, Chris, man, take care. Thanks for stopping by, Chris. I know you're busy at work. Have a great trip to Milan. Yeah. Take it easy, man. Marcus Vaughn is only here for the 200 eggs. I don't know if I like this or the 5 better, or the normal one. Because it doesn't really pay that much more to get all 6. I don't know. Feels like it's extremely dead, this one. Yeah, 750 bottom line on this. I'll leave it. I'm leaving it there. Because this seems pretty goddamn dead. Modeling can be hard work. Alright. Guess I don't know how to read slots, but it played so bad it had to give me a bonus. It's not the fucking scarab. Thank you. Thank you. Not the goddamn scarab. I hate the scarab. Alright, here we go. You could play some millionaire. Winnie Kroners. Oh, come on, re-trigger. Alright, that's better. It's like 100. I'll level more. Oh, 160, okay. Didn't think that was that much. Re-trigger, come on. Come on. Oh, okay, okay, okay. At least I got an ace. At least I got an ace. Mm. That is so close. Two more spins. Retrigger, come on. Last spin. Wow. Alright. It's an okay bonus. It's an okay bonus. Oh no! Wow, that was cruel. Yes, alright, that was not back to back, right? Is this back to back? It is. It is back to back. I never had back to back on this. Never had back to back. Wow. Just not the scarab. Stop. Right. Would have liked a king, but I'll take this. Here we go. Look at it. Look at the scarab. Look at the scarab. Five of them. Of course. Of course it was five. So goddamn ridiculous. Whenever you get the scarab, it's like shit. And when you don't get the scarab, it's like 7 million of them around. Yeah, Dayan again with the ultimate pick, man. The fuck is going on, Dayan? Oh! No, come on. Started out so well. Ah, that was bad. One up. 100. You really need six of a kind here. Otherwise, it doesn't really pay on the queens. Like, even four of a kind doesn't really pay that much. Aido Kuras. One four of a kind. That was a bad bonus. Bad bonus. We got two of them. Profit 500. Yeah, okay, okay. Could have been better. But we are back in profit, so. Oh, we're down to, I think we're down to 100 or something. 100 and something. We got the bonus on Venture, and now some lucky lady. Might do some lucky lady. That's not a bad idea. Sweet Alchemy is not banned. And actually, Drago on YouTube actually wanted Sweet Alchemy, so I think we're going to go some Sweet Alchemy. Yeah, Novo seems like they're handing out bonuses. Melina! Hey, what's up, Melina? Alright, a couple more spins. don't think this will bonus a third time. I'm happy with two bonuses here. Good pick again. Let's just go to Sweet Alchemy, and then we can go to Lucky Lady after that.
Hi.
What? Never back to back to back. Rilo, come on, man. The best I've had is almost triple back to back. Back to back to back to back. Back to back to back. Yeah. Look at my box. 205. Can I get a win? You know, you connect a couple of symbols with each other and you get a win. You want some candy? Yeah, I'm guessing. It's on its way, Melina. It's on its way. A couple of people have received their stuff. So it should be on its way. Wow. Come on, man. This is like 15 death spins so far. Can you...
Wilds.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Kvarpning. Witch. All right, 1200. I'm setting a bottom line of 1200 here because this is ridiculous. When it plays like this, don't play this game.
Wild.
Yeah, that's great placement again. No bullet helmet. It's actually still the first. Somehow I survived. Yeah, Rilo, this is almost banlist material, man. Nah, that's it. I'm not playing that game. I'm sorry, guys, but you saw how bad it was. It's not even worth playing. Lucky Lady's Charm Deluxe? What is Deluxe? Is that the Mega one? Sorry, Royally, it was too bad, man. Sorry, Royally and Drago on the YouTube. I think you should buy a 250 white rabbit. White rabbit has just been insanely bad lately, Melina. Like, really, really bad. So I think I'm not gonna buy a white rabbit. We played it before. Gave me 700 back of 1,000, but I haven't really profited on white rabbit for quite a while. Raging Rex has never paid me anything. Maybe we should try that. Don't you trust me? Oh my god. The amount of people I need to trust during a stream. Jungle Spirit, huh? That's a good one. Come on, game. Get us some orbs here. Well, we got two orbs. Now we need one more. One more Kula. Yossi! How you doing, Yossi? I believe in you always. Alright, you know what? Ancient Egypt Classic is actually good. Or Peking Luck. Nah, I did before Spieltorskana, but nah. Not really anymore. Yeah, Berry Burst. We've had some luck on Novos. Maybe today's the day five lions will pay. Krona down to 800. I have no idea, Dayan. I have no idea. Oh, close. Right. Most of the money back on this game. Yeah, I played it a couple of times. Life hack, good evening, life hack. Yeah, Playtech has some good games, they do. No! God damn it, a while there. Shit. I don't know, it's a good game, but I think I prefer the old Danger. Alright, 800 bottom line. If you're okay with it, Gennaro, I guess it's fine. A lot of doubles, but no triples. This is probably not gonna bonus. Alright, one more. I had 200 kroners on Danish, on Danske Spil. Take a bonus on 500 plus 500. Det går så dårligt, om det bare 60, for jeg får en bonus på din. Okay. I have a feeling this one will bonus today. I just have a feeling. Nice one, Lifehack. Shrek! How you doing, Shrek? Come on, Mario, win a fudging fortune. I'm trying. Have a feeling this will be good today. Book of Gold? Is that? I've never heard of Book of Gold. Oh, shite. Oh, that was close. Yeah, I have slot sounds. It's also, yeah, it's okay with slot sounds, I can see. Should have a sound from the slots. This paid me 400 euros yesterday. Yeah, seriously. Martin, it's a mega loss so far. Probably down like 55 now. I've won a little bit, maybe 5-6k back. Probably around 55 down. It's been a really shit year. Book of Gold is too expensive. Okay. I have no idea which game that is. Book of Gold. I'm pragmatic. Save us here. You better win? Yeah. Yeah, it's been a rough year. I'll tell you how rough it's been. Even when I've had bonuses with no wager, I haven't cashed out. That's how rough it's been. Wow, everything died after we won on that book game. I promised Raging Rex actually it's a couple of minutes ago. If we have something left, we'll go with Jungle Spirit. Jesus Christ, man. This is a very, very up and down stream. Yeah, last year was really good. It was, yeah. It was. Probably not the Peakness. For fuck's sake, where is she in the front? That's 100x. That would have been money back. Unless something pays, Peakness. But it looks like the games have decided to not pay anymore. Come on! Should be able to get some teases here. Nah, he lost this, Rick. He lost. Fuck it, man. We're balls deep on this one. Let's keep going. Yeah, exactly. Am I silly? What do you mean, am I? Hello, Jesus. We're not done yet. Come on, game. One bonus. One good bonus. And we are back in the game. Come on. Mika Pekka, thank you so much for those, man. Thank you, man. And welcome everybody joining from Mika's stream. How did you do, my man? Hope you cashed out. Are you running very cold as well or something? Because I haven't really seen any big wins lately, Mika. Small profit for Final Countdown. Okay, at least it's a profit. At least. Spins. This should actually be easier to bonus than the other book games. Oh yeah, like that, yeah, but I need to probably need to plan it in advance. Martin. But yeah, I've been doing some joint bullets lately. Lucen! How doing, man? Retreat. Give me a shot at it. Yes, bonus, man. Look at the balance. All right, we got it. 26 kronas left. Greetings from Berlin. You've done it on poker. Ah. Yeah, we could imagine if you want to. Yeah. Come on, Yossi. Aces. I like aces. Aces, I like. Look, Yossi. Turn off the win on this one, please. Ooh, why did we have that symbol? Fuck, that would have been a good win. Thanks, Mika. Come on, we need one good bonus here. Yeah, Mika. It's something, but it's not enough. Come on, game. At least give me four. At least one time four. That won't cut it. The button don't work. No, it doesn't. That won't cut it. I'll go for one more. No. Oh, stop, stop, stop. Yes. I was almost back to back. Or was it back to back? Wait a minute. Was that back to back? Alright, you see now. Just give me a winning symbol. I don't mind which one. Yeah, winning symbol. Fix the button. Come on. Don't be gash like the other one. Come on, game. Oh, come on. Like, what have I done to deserve these bonuses lately? Spin. Nine. Not very good. Not accepted. A 20x bonus and 18x bonus. Go some raging rhino, raging Rex now. Hey, what's up, badass? $250, and I believe. Too bad. Too bad. That had an opportunity. Want him at the back. Okay, something. 112, that's not bad. But we really want him at the back. We still didn't lose on that game, but it's a bit disappointing when you get two bonuses, 10 krona stake, and you get like 35x in total. That's very disappointing. So I will stream again tomorrow evening. I will be doing a bonus hunt with Andy. We're probably gonna play at Kasumo. So. Gonna give extra juicy a go. Hopefully we can get a bonus on that game. Oh, nice. 200, good win. I think I preferred that to the multiplying bonus. I like that big wild. I think I prefer that to the other bonus. Just because it's way more stable. The other bonus is just... I hate it that some of the wilds are not 2x. Don't really like that. Hour the final countdown stream. Played it today and I got a bonus and it paid less than 20x. And I've seen a lot of streamers get around 20x. So... it's a little bit meh to get that when it's so difficult to get that bonus. Not a single tease on this one. You can't play it anyway, man. Come on, Rex. So many other good games anyway, badass, you can play. Come on. No save. Five more spins and we're done. Last spin. Alright, that's it. Right, I lost 1,000 today. I could probably have cashed out. Maybe I should have cashed out when I had 3k. But yeah. I wouldn't have lost anything if I'd done that, but you never know. You never know. May have reversed it. All right, guys. I'll be back tomorrow evening at 9. We're gonna do a bonus hunt, so hope to see you there. And probably gonna do it on Kazumo as I said. So if you want to check out Leo, there it is. So yeah, that's it for me today. Have a good one, and tomorrow evening 9 o'clock CET. Take care. I will see you. Bye-bye.